awesome band. And also a massive, massive round of applause to my old dear friend, Mr. Andrew Passmore over there. Me and this guy haven't seen each other since 1994 when we served down the Gulf together on HMS Sheffield. Isn't that right, my friend? There was a lot of gunfire going on. And that was just the old decks between us.
He's giving his age away now as well.
Give me, yeah, I was 12. moving fucking swiftly on. This is called As You Said. This is off our debut album, Death of Rockstar. Incidentally, on the cover of our debut album, there are 15 dead rock stars hidden by items. Now, I don't want you to spend the entire gig looking at that and not at us. But if you can get all 15 items, fill by 10 pounds.
It's Matt's turn tonight.
For instance, I'll get you started. The baby following the dollar. That's Kurt Cobain, Nevermind, Nirvana. You get the idea. See how many you can get. This is a fart album. This is And She Said.
I'm
having beer, I take it.
Are you?
How can you not be having a fucking good time? I'll have another one of them off you in a bit, Pascal. You owe me. For pretending to be a friend for all it is. Okay, we're gonna do a song. Again, off our debut album, Dead the Rock Star. This song is. This is about the moment I find out that my ex-fiance was a lying, cheating sack of shit. This is called I Know Where You Are.
I'm where you are.
You thought I'd never know. Fake love and sweet hello. Shh. ago now, we did a little off-board music video, and it was filmed full of strippers and pole dancers. It was awesome. Yeah. It was the hardest day's work ever.
Shame on you.
Shame. And the Firebringers, don't forget that.
Yeah, I never looked up. This is that single, it's now rotating on Kerrang and Skulls and etc. It's called Circles.
Seen us from first appearing at Wolfram Hall, wasn't it? Wolverhampton, when we were supporting Michael Schenker. So it's nice to see people coming back to see us. It means we're not shit. This one is the title of our second album. It's all over the t-shirts, everything. This is called Black Veins. It's dedicated to everybody in Glasgow. We'll be right back.
pretty much the song that really started for us, our first records deal, etc. Halfway through this, we expect people to be in fine point. All we want to hear is scream. Anybody's ever had a shit day. This is called bad days.
Oh,
you. I must mention, we do have merchandise on sale. A stand over there dedicated to reducing your hard-earned booze money to very little hard-earned booze money. I don't know where the fuck I'm going with that, to be honest. I'm just trying to see if we've got shit for sale. We're going to do a...
Shit.
We're going to start off our next album. It's going to be released next June. This one's called Elastic. Big thanks to the Ironworks here for having us. Can we make an applause? I hear a huge round of applause for our wonderful mates, Twisted Species! Awesome. Thanks very much to everyone who's come down. To the guys who came to see us at Wolverhampton. To the guys who came to see us at SOS Festival. I mean, I didn't even know where Oswestry was until last week. I'm the band outside, yeah, thanks to them. Real big thanks to my best friend and his wife. Like I said, I've seen him since 94, since we're in the Gulf together on HMS Sheffield. It's just awesome to see him.
During the war, during the war.
Fuck yeah, there we go. We're going to finish with the title track of our debut album.
Great.
As I said, Death of a Rockstar. Check out the fucking cover. If you can work them all out, he'll get you a lot of bubbles.
Woo!
Bubbles?
Baboons.
Baboons. Thanks very much for having us, Ironworks. We were ready to stay. This is Death of a Rockstar.
Yeah!
Thank you. you. I could always go to Leicester if you want, now I'm rocking. Who likes blues? This one's for you guys, and this is called Wasted.